In this video tutorial, you'll learn how to change paragraph font in WordPress using Elementor. Elementor is a great plugin to use when you want to create attractive pages on your website. It gives a lot of customization options that make it easier to edit pages in WordPress compared to the default WordPress editors. Now, to change the font of these paragraphs I have on my homepage, all I have to do is click here to edit this page using Elementor. This is the Elementor editor. Now select the section like this. Or click on this pencil icon here to edit it. And as you can see, all the content is selected here. Now, go to the style settings. And here you can change the text color as well as the typography. If you're not using the Elementor editor and want to know how to change fonts in WordPress, we have a video explaining how you can do that too. I'll link it in the description below, or you can also click on the eye icon on the top right corner of your screen to view the video. So, click on typography, and here you can change the font family of the text. You can see the changes take place in the preview here. You can also change the size of the text. And change the weight of the text from here. You can then change the line height from here. And you can also change the word spacing from here. And that's it. This is how you can change paragraph font in WordPress using Elementor. That's it for today's video. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments section below. And if you like this video, please click on the like button. If you're new to our channel, hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon so that you don't miss any of our future videos. Thanks for watching. We'll see you at the next one.